The following is sponsored by the Bradley County Medical Center. After a good win Tuesday night against the Camden Fairview Cardinals, the Warren Lumberjacks traveled to Hamburg Friday night, January 10th, to take on the Hamburg Lions in a conference matchup. The Lumberjacks came into this ball game 7-4 overall, 1-0 in conference play. A big part of the Lumberjacks' success so far this season has been this guy right here, guard TJ Phillips. He would have another big night tonight for the Lumberjacks, along with Ethan Stanley and Vincent Steps as well. Lumberjacks just had a nice team performance overall. Coach Bo Hembree, the head football coach of the Lumberjacks, still at the helm of this program at the moment, as Coach Blake Washington is currently out on medical leave. Early in the first quarter, TJ Phillips with a big three from deep right off the backboard. Lumberjacks lead 3-0. Phillips would try another three from the corner. Just about a minute later, he misses that one, but Gerard Payne is there to follow it up with his own basket. Vincent Steps goes baseline, a little jumper, and that's good. Lumberjacks off to a good offensive start early in this ball game. The three-point ball played a big factor for Warren early on. Steps would find a three there. A few moments later, Isaac Ritchie into Duncan. Back out to TJ Phillips. Another three for TJ. Steps would come right back and match that three from Phillips. And the Lumberjacks are on fire from beyond the arc. With 44 seconds left in the first half, Lumberjacks lead it 27-14. Phillips, another three from deep. TJ was just huge in this ball game for the Lumberjacks. At halftime, the Lumberjacks led 32-16. A nice crowd on hand for this ball game. The WHS cheerleaders putting on a nice halftime show for the Warren faithful. Into the third quarter of action we go. Steps dishes it to Stanley, and Ethan Stanley with a nice basket inside. Steps goes inside, misses that one, and Stanley once again with the follow-up basket. After a missed Phillips three, Braden Jones with the tap in. Steps over to Phillips as he drives inside into the third quarter and gets a nice lay-in. With 2:53 remaining in the third, Warren was up 36-24. Into the fourth quarter we go. Lumberjacks down to the final minute, and some late free throws after a push by Hamburg are able to close this thing out for the Lumberjacks. Payne, Steps, and Stanley all with clutch baskets late into the fourth quarter as Warren wins this one by the final of 54-43. The Lumberjacks move to 8-4 overall, 2-0 in conference play. They will next take on the Star City Bulldogs on the road at Star City Tuesday, January 14th. We will have live updates of that game, score updates here on SalineRiverChronicle.com.